Welcome to my channel Online Media. Please subscribe my channel for the latest news and updates. The new corona protection effect of the masks. Apparently, the amount of the virus inhaled with the cloth masks is reduced by the 20% to 40% announced by the University of Tokyo. The University of Tokyo announced on October 22 that it was found that the mask has a certain protective effect in an experiment using an actual new coronavirus. The cloth mask was effective in the reducing the amount of the virus inhaled to 60 to 80%, and the medical's N95 mask was effective in the reducing 80 to 20%. However, if it is not installed properly, the effect will be reduced. A research group led by the Professor Yoshihiro Okawa of the Department of the Infections and the Immunology Institute of the Medical Science, the University of Tokyo, installed two mannequins that breathe like the humans with respirators in a special chamber and examines the amount of the virus inhaled. It was, in both cases, the amount of the virus inhaled was reduced to 60 to 80% when a cloth mask was attached to the mannequins on the inhaling side, and to 10 to 20% when the N95 mask was properly attached. Although it did not increase much even at a distance of the 1 meter without a mask. On the other hand, if a mask is attached to the mannequins on the spitting side, the amount of the virus inhaled will be greatly reduced. Furthermore, the amount of the suctions was synergistically reduced by the wearing the masks on the both sides. For these reasons, the research group states that masks are more effective in reducing the exposure to people that meet than in the suppressing the virus inhalation. The new coronavirus is thought to have a spread due to the droplets such as conversations and the aerosols, and it is recommended to wear the mask to prevent infection. However, it was not known how much a protective effect the masks actually and against viruses floating in the air. The research results were published in the online versions of the American Scientific Journal's Hemispheres, dated October 21.
Welcome to my channel, Online Media. Please subscribe my channel for the latest news and updates.